फ्रेंड्स,
गुड
और
मॉर्निंग
इनका
सर।
अरे गुड
मॉर्निंग सर,
गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
ओके गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग।
सबको म्यूट कर दीजिए।
गुड मॉर्निंग, गुड मॉर्निंग।
ओके, नाउ वी स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.2 एंड द लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस एक्सरसाइज, क्वेश्चन नंबर 16। आई ऑलरेडी गिवन यू कंप्लीट दिस क्वेश्चन इन योर होमवर्क कॉपी। But again we solve this question on the board. The question says, the organizations of an essay competition decides that a winner in the competition gets a prize of ₹100, and a participant who does not win gets a prize ₹25, and the total money prize distribution is ₹3,000. Find the number of the winners. If the total number of the participants is 63, in this question you find the total number of the winners and total participants are 63. First we start this question. Our solution is, in the essay competition, winner prize is ₹100. Those participants who win the essay competition, who got ₹100, and those participant does not win the essay competition, but those have also gets ₹25 money. Our second statement, as a competition, not winner prize, ₹25. And the total money of the prize distributed, is ₹3,000. I will write here. And total number of the participants are 63. We also written here. Now we start this question. In this question, we find how many numbers of the winner, but we don't know how many numbers of the winner are. Then we assume let the number of the winners are x number of winners. Then the participant does not win 63 minus x, because the total number of the participants are 63. If you subtract the number of winners, ओके 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 नाउ वी मल्टीप्लाई 25 इंटू 63 माइनस एक्स. नाउ वी ओपन दिस ब्रैकेट. इफ यू मल्टीप्लाई 25 माइनस 63 इट कम्स 1575 माइनस, एंड दिस नंबर इज ऑल्सो मल्टीप्लाई बाय एक्स, 25x, बिकॉज हियर इज टू टर्म्स एंड बोथ द टर्म 25 वी मल्टीप्लाई. नाउ दिस इज माय सेकंड इक्वेशन. ओके, नाउ अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन, इफ यू एड बोथ द इक्वेशन, इफ यू एड बोथ द इक्वेशन इट इक्वल टू इट्स टोटल मनी. अगर हम इन दोनों मनी को, जीतने वालों को और जो नहीं जीते हैं पार्टिसिपेंट, उन दोनों की मनी को ऐड कर दें तो वो टोटल 3000 के इक्वल आएगी, क्योंकि हमारी टोटल मनी कितनी है 3000, इसी में डिस्ट्रीब्यूट करना है तो हमने ऐड कर दिया. नाउ वी ओपन द ब्रैकेट, फर्स्ट वी ओपन द ब्रैकेट, रुपीज कैंसिल. ओके, नाउ 100x प्लस 1575 प्लस माइनस एंड 25x इक्वल 3000. ओके, नाउ वी सॉल्व देयर. 100 माइनस 25x पुट अलोंग ईच अदर बिकॉज दे आर द सेम टर्म. 100x माइनस 25x इक्वल 3000 एंड दिस 1575 गोज टू द राइट हैंड साइड, साइन विल बी चेंज, इट कम हियर इज पॉजिटिव एंड गोज टू द राइट हैंड साइड इट कम्स नेगेटिव 1575. नाउ फर्स्ट वी सब्ट्रैक्ट दिस नंबर 75x equal. Now you subtract. 5 subtracted from 0. Cannot subtract. Take borrow. It comes here. It comes 10. 9. And it is 10. 5 subtracted from 10 is equal to 5. 7 subtracted from 9 is 2. Then 5 subtracted from 9 is 4. And 1 subtracted from 2. Here comes 2. 2 and it comes 1. Okay. Now we write here. Again we write 3000. Okay. It is clear. Now therefore x is equal to this 75 go to in denominator part. And then we simplify. It is divisible by 5. 5 ones are 5, remainder 4, 5 8s are 40, remainder 2, 25, 5 5s are 25, and 5 ones are 5, 5 ones are 5, 5 5s are 25. Then again we divide it, 15 ones are 15, 5 1 6 5 5 2 10. Oh yes, here is okay. Then again 15 1 15 15 1 15, and how many numbers comes 13. I have 15 9s are 135. The remainder comes 13 and the number comes 5, 135. 15 9s are 135. Therefore, the value of x is 19. Now, and the end of the, find the number of winners. If the total number of the participants are 63, the number of winners, and we assume here, the number of winners are x, and this value of x put there. In the last, at the last of the, this question, we write the number of, the number of winners are 19, and that is our answer. Okay? Okay? Om Singh, it is clear? Om Singh, I don't understand. Abhishek Giri? Okay. Now, please write down in your copy. Now, this exercise we completed, and now we start the another exercise, and this exercise related to the first exercise. Therefore, solving equation having the variable on both sides. Can I erase it? Hurry up. Please write down. Jaldi likhiye. Ho gaya? Om Singh, can I erase it? Write down. Okay, now we start, and this is the topic: solving equation having the variable on both sides. If the variable on both sides, you arrange the variables, arrange the numbers, same number, same side, and the other number, other side. Very simple. This exercise, it is related to the exercise first. So we start this exercise without any discussion. We start this exercise 2.3. Now we start the question first. 3x equal 2x plus 18, because here variable are on both sides. So first you arrange the variable. This variable goes to the left hand side, sign will be changed, because if the number or a variable goes one side to the another side, sign always be changed. If the sign plus, it comes minus. If the sign minus, it comes plus. Okay, now we arrange 3x, this 2x goes to the left hand side, minus 2x equal, and here only the constant variable, constant number, we write constant, plus 18. Now, we solve 3x minus 2x, it comes x, 1x or x equal 18. And this is our answer. The value of x comes 18. In this exercise, we always find the unknown numbers, find the value of the unknown value. So similarly, question number 2, you have done it. Question number 3, you also done it. Question number 4, question number 5. Now we, question number 6, I will solve it. Question 6. 1 to 5 are the same questions. Now we start the question number 6. 8x plus 4 equal 3 into x minus 1 plus 7. Now, in this question, here it is a bracket. First we open the bracket, and then after you arrange the variables or a numbers. So first we open this bracket. 8x plus 4 equal. First, before the bracket, if the number are there, this number is multiply, how many terms are there? There are 2 terms. All the terms, this number we multiply. Now we multiply with sign. Here is positive plus plus plus. We can't write the first number. We cannot write, show the sign, because every number is written are positive. 3 into x comes 3x, plus minus minus, 3 ones are 3, and plus 7. Now we arrange, first this variable goes to the left hand side, sign will be changed. 8x minus 3x, and this 4, because it is the constant, it goes to the right hand side, and sign will be changed. It comes minus 3, this minus 4, and plus 7. Now this comes 5x equal minus 3 minus 7. Minus 3 minus 4, both are the same sign, number always we add, but the sign comes itself. That means it comes minus 7 plus 7, and 5x equals 0. And if you divide any number in the 0, if you divide x equals 0 by 5, the value comes always 0, and that is our answer. Now look at it in your book. The answer becomes 0. Check the answer. Okay. Now my answer comes 0. Okay. It is clear. Om Singh. Can you hear my voice? Raise your hand. Please raise your hand. Okay. Now, next question. Question number 7. X equal 4 upon 5 into x plus 10. Now in this question, look at here, in the denominator part are the number 5. This 5 we eliminate. And eliminate ka matlab hota hai hata dena. Or very easy, if you multiply both sides by 5, agar hum 5 se dono side multiply kar dein, so this multiplication, multiply both sides by 5, we get, humne multiply kiya dono hi side number 5 se, क्योंकि मुझे ये 5 हटाना है, इसलिए मैंने अब 5 से यहां किया, तो ये 5x हो गया इक्वल. नाउ लुक एट हियर, दिस नंबर वी मल्टीप्लाई 5 इनटू 4 अपॉन 5, एंड दिस ब्रैकेट कम्स सेम. नाउ दिस 5 वन जा 5, इट इज कैंसिल, एंड नाउ वी राइट हियर 5x इक्वल 4 इनटू x प्लस 10. And this question comes as similar to the question number 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th. Jaise humne pehla question kiya tha, ya exercise first exercise is chapter ki thi, kik usi same sawal ban gaya. Now we open the bracket. 5x equal 4x plus plus plus, 4 times are 40. Now we arrange 5x minus 4x equal 40, and it comes x is equal to 40, and that is our answer. Okay, this is our answer. That is clear. Abhishek, clear? Hai? Okay. Now we take 8, 9, 10th. All are the same question. Only one question we solve. And I solve the question number 8. Can I raise it? Abhishek Giri, can I raise it? Question number 8. In this question, 2x upon 3 plus 1 equal 7x 15 plus 3. Now, look at this question. In the denominator part of this question are 3 and 15. And we eliminate both these numbers, then this types of question, we take the LCM of this denominator. We take the LCM 3 and 5, 15. 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are 15, and 5 ones are 5. Now, 3 fives are 15. If we multiply both sides by 15, we multiply both sides by 15. Now, we write here, multiply both side by 15, we get, now we multiply 15, you convert into the bracket, you write this number into the bracket, because this 15 is multiply both the terms. Now we write here 2x upon 3 plus 1, and again, you multiply these both the terms, multiply by 15, so you write in the bracket form 7x upon 15 plus 3. Now, you open the brackets. We open the bracket 15, this 15 distribute both the terms, 15 into 2x upon 3 plus 15 into 1. And this 15 is also distribute both the terms, 15 into 7x upon 15 plus 15 multiply by 3. Okay, now we solve. 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are 15. And 15 ones are 15, 15 ones are 15. Then we multiply 5 twos are 10x plus 15 ones are 15. Now you multiply 1 7 is 7x and plus 15 threes are 45. Now my question comes again as like the first question of this exercise. Mera question bilkul theek waisa hi ban gaya jo humne exercise start ki thi. Dekhiye, bahut aasan ho gaya. Now you arrange the numbers, variable one side and number other side. Now we arrange this 7x comes to the left hand side, sign will be changed, minus 7x, and this 15 goes to the right hand side, sign will be changed, comes 15. Now we subtract, it comes 3x equal 45 minus 15, 0 comes 3, and 3 ones are 3, it comes 10, and the value of x is equal to 10, and that is our answer. Okay, it is clear. Are you understand? Om Singh, haath khada kijiye. Abhishek Giri.